All right, Behemoth, round two. I'll leave those for the other guy. Right here, buddy. Right here, I'll do two. Or not. And right on the money. Here we go. We had a full party in round one, but one guy left mid-round, so yeah, kind of really decreased our chances. Seriously, man, you and your freaking roaring, motherfucker. Gosh dang it, stop squirming, motherfucker. Uh-oh. What's the matter, Behemoth? Never fight a Witcher? Ow. Oh, that'll work, I guess. There we go. Whoa! Ooh. Uh-oh. Loco! Get out of here, that Charybdis. Jesus. Uh-oh. No. Bad Behemoth. You guys want to bring him back up here, please? Come on, Behemoth. Hey, Japanese dude, you want to... Bring him up here, please. Japanese or Chinese, whichever you are. I don't mean any... I'm not trying to be rude. I don't know whether that's Japanese or Chinese. Ow! That's a stupid tail whip. Every damn time. You don't know how many times I've died to that in the past, you guys. Ooh. Oh boy. Really, you idiot? What, the bow gun? What were you thinking? You put Charybdis right over the frickin' comet. Are you trying to screw us? Yay! That's just gonna make this a whole lot harder, dude. That dude's gonna put the freaking... Charybdis! Hey! Oh, you fool. Hey, Japanese, Chinese dude with the great sword. They're supposed to hide behind a comet. Hey, isn't there a behemoth tail over there? Totally forgot that got cut off. And then Chinese got the great sword. Remember, when it says ecliptic meteor, stop swinging your damn sword. And get behind a comet. Just do what everyone else does when ecliptic meteor happens. God damn it. Oh my god. This is literally round two and we're already almost screwed. Okay, who put a trap down? Traps do not work on Behemoth. A little judgmental over here. I can't expect everyone to know how to fight Behemoth. I feel like he's been out a while, I guess. To me, I feel like people should know. If at least these guys don't understand Elder Dragons. And that's two for Behemoth. Well, I guess next time will be round three. Okay then. Well, not sure if you guys enjoyed watching us get our asses whooped by Behemoth, but well, as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye, guys.